Good morning, children. How are you all? I think all are well, enjoying at home, studying also, attending live class, and we are doing many activities also because in assignment of different subjects you are getting, there you are doing activity, you are completing your homework, isn't it? So, a good time you are spending now, isn't it? So today in EBS, we will do one new chapter that already we have started in live class reading. Which one? This. Chapter number 16, The World of Plants, isn't it? So we have read about the parts of plants, how these parts of plants help the plant, that we have read and discussed. So here we are starting it once again so that you can understand everything what is there in this plants chapter. So let's start. You can see on the board something is written that plants, what is plants? Plants are called our green friends. You are having friends, and plants are also our friends. Why? Because as a friend, what is friend's duty? Helping others, isn't it? Whenever you need something, to help, to give, isn't it? To share. So plants also share many things with us, with human beings, with animals, and many creatures who lives on the world, in this earth, whosoever is living, plants is helping to all. Now how plants are helping to all? That we will learn. That is why plants are called our green friends, isn't it? So let's see one by one. Plants are called our green friends. Why plants are called our green friends? See, they give us food. Whatever food we are taking, or everything we get from plants. Farmer grows it, but plants gives us. See, grains like wheat, rice, maize, we get from plants. Vegetable, whatever we eat, that also we get from plants. Fruits, whatever we eat, that also we get from plants. So, cereals, whatever we eat, that also we get from plants. Not only that, while your mother is cooking, she is using oil. That oil also plants give us. The seeds of the plants are crushed and oils are extracted from it. So, all the food items we get from plants. Without food we cannot live. So, our life exists in this earth due to plants. Okay? Now next, medicines. Many medicines are prepared from plants. Many medicines. You have seen your grandmother, if you have cough and cold, she takes out tulsi leaves and honey and she crush it and make a juice and give it to you, and your cough and cold will be cured easily. That is the homemade remedies I told you. But many medicines are as such. You will learn about it afterwards, which we get from plants. Plants, different parts are used for making medicines, isn't it? So plants gives us medicines which cures diseases. Next, oil. Just now I told you, like you are taking that mustard seeds, cotton seeds, then flowers also that are extracted, oils are extracted from by crushing the seeds, and it is poured in jar or tin whatsoever. Isn't it? That oils are used for making or cooking food items. Next, perfumes. You have seen jasmine, rose, the petals of the flowers are crushed in a machine and perfumes are made. That is nice, very smell, very nice, that perfumes, isn't it? So perfumes also we get from plants. Wood, that you know, most common thing. All the furniture needs woods to make. Where from this wood will come? Plants give us. By cutting the plants, people make furniture. Carpenter actually makes the furniture from the wood, whatever we get from plants. See, so many things plants are giving. Not only that, fibers, whatever clothes we are wearing, that natural fiber, that also we get from plants. Like cotton, like silk that cocoons are making. All this jute, all these we get from plants. Especially cotton and jute. Isn't it? So, our life exists in this earth due to the plant, we can tell. That is why plants are called our green friends. Not only that, what does a plant do for all animals? Let's see. They make our surroundings clean. How the plants make our surroundings clean? Atmosphere clean? Now, you know, whenever we breathe in, we take the oxygen, carbon dioxide mix up, and whenever we breathe out, we just give out carbon dioxide. What plants do? They take that carbon dioxide, which is not good for our health, and they turn this carbon dioxide into oxygen, which we need for our living, for to survive. Oxygen is needed for breathing. Breathing, we need, our body need oxygen. Plants are giving, plants are turning carbon dioxide into oxygen. So it makes our surroundings also clean. So how big work a plant is, great work a plant is doing, all the plants are doing actually, can you see? Without plants, we cannot live on in this earth. Isn't it? So, if they make our surroundings clean, food item and other things plants give us, they make our surroundings clean. Then, they give shelter to birds and animals. Not only that, you have seen that birds make nest in the plants. So, it gives shelter to birds. Other animals like squirrel, many other insects, ants, many other caterpillars, you've seen, no? They make their homes there and they live. So plants allow them to live, they allow them to make shelter. That is also the plant is doing. Not only that, plants give shade to the people. When you feel very hot in outside, you stand under the shade of a tree. Shade also plants provide. What are the things? They give us food also for making furniture. So that is why plants are called our green friends. So we should not cut the plants. Rather, we should grow more and more plants. So that we can, all living beings can live happily in this earth. Okay?